recently one Bangladeshi ship has come and drifted from the high seas because of the recent monsoonal phenomenon which happened in the month of October. As a result, the ship's anchor broke off from the Vizag Port Trust, one of the harbors, and the ship started drifting away. And because of the gusty winds, it has landed up at Tenneti Park in Visakhapatnam. Tenneti Park is normally a popular tourist destination. It's also close to Rishikonda Beach, which has been recently certified as a blue flag beach. So now, once the ship has stranded away and has landed up at the seashore, the Coast Guard, the Port Trust of Vizag and Navy have jointly examined the ship, and they have decided that the fuel oil in the ship needs to be offloaded immediately to prevent further sinking. As a result, the fuel oil in the ship was to the tune of about 40 tons was offloaded, and now the ship along with the hull and the vessel are completely empty. The crew of the ship are also currently on the ship itself. The process for various clearances is going on. There is an underwriting process which needs to be completed. The underwriters will have to certify, and the merchant organization which owns the ship also will have to disown the ship and will have to treat it as a complete wreckage. Once the formal processes and the statutory processes are completed, since the pulling the ship is a very mammoth exercise, it needs a lot of budget for it, budgetary requirements are needed. The state government can definitely take it up as a tourism project, since it's a fairly long ship, it's about 100 meters. So we can use that vessel for any tourism purposes. Currently the formal processes are pending for completion. Once they are completed, we wish to prepare a comprehensive DPR in utilizing the vessel for any tourism purposes, because that's already a popular tourist destination. We can create a pathway for that.